Hey amazing viewers, it's Tara, the Tonkin Snub-Nosed Monkey, and I'm Pure Vegan. Today, I would like to share a neat tip with you to keep food clean and fresh without plastic. Give your empty jam, coffee, and sauce glass jars a good cleaning with warm, soapy water. Add 2 teaspoons of baking soda and a teaspoon of salt, and wash them again. After they are dry, you can store leftovers in them. Thank you for your attention! And lots of love for being veg and going green to save the planet, thus save the world.